Well, the magical thing happened that happens every now and then. It looks much better to me today than it did to me yesterday. So that's a good thing. The only thing that I think I'm going to change a little bit is I want to have a more of a shadow area because the sun's coming this way. So the shadow, it'd be a shadow, more of a shadow here and more of a shadow there. Plus, I want to put some more color into it. So here we go. Let's play around with it a little bit. I hope you can see this. This is a dark blue that I'm putting in here. Let's work on the shadow first, shadow area a little bit first. A little bit over this way. A little bit of light blue in there as well. Then this area right here would be a little lighter. Whoops. I want this tree to be bigger than this tree. They should be different sizes, and it looks like they are. So I'm kind of happy with that. I want some color in here, so let's put some bright blue. I want to exaggerate the colors a little bit. like that. Yeah, I want to work on this bush a little bit more. Exaggerate the color. Okay, let's put a little bit of that salmon up into the sky. I think I want to put a little bit of pink into it as well. And I think it is finished. I'm thinking about putting a little bit of blue. The shadow areas of the tree. Just to break up the color a little bit. I'm starting to nitpick, and that's not good. I don't want to nitpick. Okay. Well, get some paint on your palette knife, Linda. As you can see, I just have a little bit on there. I just want to bring those blues up just a little bit. Okay. I do believe it's done. I'm going to call it finished. Because all I'm doing now, I do like this little bit. The salmon going through up here, and the salmon is down here as well. Okay, I think it's finished. I don't know what I'm going to call it. This could either be sand or it could be snow. I'm not thinking snow because the bush has flowers on it, so I'm going to call it something to do with the beach, so don't know what yet. If you have any thoughts on what I should call it, you can put it in your comment for me. I sure would appreciate it. Put this to be very white in through here. Okay, thank you very much. If you enjoyed the video, let me know in the comments. I sure do appreciate you watching. I do want to mention that I will probably, after this is good and dry, and it should be dry in about 4 days, I will put some Gamvar varnish on it, and that's G-A-M, V as in Victor, A-R, and it's made by Gamblin, and it's a varnish for cold wax. So I will put a little bit of that on it. Thanks a lot, guys. I really appreciate you watching. I will try to be more diligent about putting videos on more regularly. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.